Hello, welcome to this video review of my iPhone. I'm going to show you all the mods I have on it. It has been jailbroken with Sprint. It's a really good jailbreaking program. I'll be showing you some of the mods I have, like multitasking and the iPhone 4.0 beta theme, and just lots and lots of really cool things. So keep tuned. I'm going to be bringing you through how multitasking works and how my iPhone works with multitasking, because Apple said in their new one the only thing that will work with that multitasking is the 3GS, and I'll be able to show to prove them wrong that the 2G works perfect with multitasking and this third party program as well, which I'm using. So I'll show you it now and hope you enjoy the video. So there's my iPhone right there. I've just got a visualizer app on at the minute. That's why it's going to my voice. I'll just zoom in and show you. It's in a wee dock there just. If you have a wee look, this is my iPhone. I'll go back, I'll go ahead that application. It's the 4G theme. Got not a lot of apps, but I've got a decent amount. But if you have a wee look here, if I hold in this button here, it goes into this window and it shows me there's my iTunes running. I can play my iTunes, come to the speakers. If the speakers are on, yeah. That's just my computer playing music in the background there. But if you have a wee look, if I don't exit that, if I go back to that and go into, let's say we go into the Twitter app, the official Twitter app. It'll take a second to load. There's my account there. I'll just sign in. Right, there's my account loaded. I'm just going to zoom in a wee bit more with this here. So you get a perfect look. That's not too blurry. If I hold this button in, it doesn't exit the application. Look. See, there's Twitter still running. If I go across, there's my iTunes. There's my homepage. Click on the homepage. I can run, let's run Battery Doctor. It's just a thing to tell you how much battery and stuff you have. See, if I hold a button in again, that's Battery Doctor. It doesn't show, it's just a full screen app. But see, look, Twitter's still running. I can click on it. There's Twitter. I can go back out. I can go over to the iTunes and easily just play a song there. Go back out, go back into Battery, Twitter, back into thing to stop the music. As you can see, this works perfectly. I'm running like three applications now and it's not lagging at all. I can go into my messages at the same time and everything really. I'll just show you, I'll go into Safari, the web browser. I'm not sure what I was on last, probably some application website, but I'll just go to Google to make it obvious. There's Google. Load up Google there. Just it's on Wi-Fi, so it won't be too slow. There's Google there, and as you can see, if I hold that button again, it takes a bit longer when you're running Safari. There's the Battery Doctor still running, there's Twitter still running, there's the iTunes still running, everything is still running perfectly. I'll go into Battery Doctor, as you can see, nothing wrong with it, it's all running perfect. Even iTunes, it'll run fine. Go into Huey's, that song I was listening to last. Go back over to the Google. Just show you for a purpose of this video. I'm not used to this touch screen yet, sorry. I think I spelled that wrong. But anyway, as you can see, it works fine while running other applications. I mean, Safari takes a bit longer to go out, but not too much longer. go back into that. Stop that music there. And as you can see, this is just a really easy thing to do. I'll be able to explain how to get this if you want in another video, a tutorial. I will make a tutorial on how to get this exactly like how I've got it. Now you do need your iPhone jailbroken. As you can see, I've got Cydia there. You need to have Cydia installed for this to work. So if you don't know how to get it jailbroken, get a program called Sprint. It's the best I've used so far. It's definitely the fastest anyway. I don't know why it's not loading up out there yet. Cydia seems to be pretty slow in the 2G, to be honest. But all you need to do is download two different applications. One of them allows multitasking and the second one manages multitasking. And when you've got them both working together, then you've got a really good experience. As you can see, Cydia's loading there. If I don't want to watch it load, I can just hold in that button, go to a different application. It does take a bit longer to work sometimes when you're running multiple applications, but it still runs pretty fast. And this is on a 2G, so on a 3GS I'm sure it would run much better. As you can see, I'm just back at the home screen now. It works while running games as well. If I'm playing Angry Birds and I want to go into my iTunes, I can easily do that. Or if I want to go on the internet or check my Twitter act. See, if I go back into that multi-window, you can see that Cydia, it probably has loaded by now. But Cydia is still running. My Safari's still running. Battery Doctor's still running. I'm just going to close that there. It seems to be used a lot. iTunes is still running, and then that just takes you back to the home page. Probably says I have no credit here, because it seems to be doing this. Yep. Ook. And if I go back into that, it should be loaded by now. Yep. Welcome to Cydia. So I will explain how to do this in an upcoming video, but I hope you enjoyed my mods. As you can see, they work very, very well. I didn't create this, I've just been testing it out and making sure it works fine. So I will do a tutorial video on how to get this soon. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.